Hey guys, Ty here, and today I'm doing the first episode of Wii Quest. All I just have to do is play and beat every Wii game. First up, Lego Batman the Video Game, a game I played a lot when I was younger.
Hold on.
Yeah, I know.
Connect the nunchucks from mode.
Just do it. Traveler's Tales, the old DC logo.
I don't think Teen Titans Go is a little overplayed.
It's beyond overplayed.
So playing a little bit of Batman Speed, the first chapter, the first chapter part of the game, both the hero and villain campaigns.
The basic story is that you weren't paying attention. You don't escape, and now you gotta go capture them all. Or get out of the way. My new video game room.
So level one is Clayface's level. So this basically tells you about his backstory, which is really cool. I used to read comic books all the time when I was younger. I used to read a lot of indie comics like Spawn or Matt the Mask. So actor Basil Carlo turned into the murderous Clayface, a creature of shape-changing protoplasm, now transformed incredible strength from his clay-like body into any form. Press the plus button to start. Alright, level one, the bank robbery. I'm just gonna play the first level in this video and do each level one. So the option of Wii Quest is to play and beat every Wii game that was released in North America. So 100%ing is entirely optional. It can also be random in terms of difficulties. Level one is you can bank on that. Press Z to grab, Z is you gonna throw a B or just move the motion control or punch. Z is to pull levers or interact with anything. I won't be 100% sending this game. No, who cares? It's okay. C is also the interact. Also, you can get this superhero ranking just by punching a bunch of stuff and getting like ones from his studs. I'm gonna try it for every level, but some levels aren't much harder to get right. Oh, Citizen in Peril. Yeah, all I just do to rescue the Citizen in Peril is by ironically punching it. How from the AI? How do you swap? B? No, B's the punch. Oh, C, so I can get those coins. Bad or wrong, the different suit swap. C is the swap, and B is for battery mode, so if you have like any snipers. Really kind of annoying. you can see it's more like special abilities, like demolition mode. It allows you to blow the things up. These are just my dogs. Also good, the battery is also good for crowd control. It is well good for crowd control. Oh, you can't go down there. I have to have a serious clause to be able to offer tech on the list. Oh. So we follow them. grand boss fight. The first boss. Just mash B like any other video game boss, and now we got to his first phase. One's over. There we go, there you can. Now if I were trying to 100%, I would. Or the suit you had bombs. Oh, yeah, switch. Oh, silver bomb. It's a bomb. You have to click on the like, cover to get like. Well, let's finish the job on his chair, but. And he's dead. You got through level 1. You can bank on Batman. Free play unlocked. Fast grapple unlocked. New suits unlocked. The demolitions and the technologies. Superhero hacking. 79% of my movie right here. I'm just trying to beat the game. Not 100%. Grand stud total. ...30,370 studs. Mini kits. That's one mini kit. Tiba Batcave. Ultimate save file. And delete the preview. It's my old save. Successful. Play with Batman in the new game. Auto-saves your progress to your memory card. This icon. The game is saving to me. Do your Wii system memory. Please do not touch the power button or hit reset button while this is displayed. So now we're at the hub of this world, the Batcave. Quit. Alright, 1.4% though. Great game. This is Tyler signing off.